I'm shaking people. Back with another reaction, back with some more Japan, back with more of their 1979 album Quiet Life. I did skip over a couple tunes when I wanted to react to Halloween before that holiday arrived. I was going to say before that Halloween arrived, which sounded incorrect. Regardless, yeah, I've been away from Japan for a little bit. I do apologize, but, you know, I've got like 30 deep dives currently active and more on the way. So bottom line, I do try to get back to everything. It's, you know, it'll just take a little bit longer between each installment and the different deep dives. That's all. So in any case, we're back to go back two tracks to the tune Despair, a phrase which, again, it's a single word title. Those tend to be a bit more opaque, but, you know, as a general tone or emotion-setting title, it is very clear. Despair is like the absolute rock bottom of sadness. It is sort of like, you know, where all hope is gone. Any thought that you might be able to restore some function or some prior state is utterly gone. You are despairing. You are just utterly inconsolable and morose. So it feels extreme in a sort of negative and sad way, but despair can come about for a number of different reasons, so we'll have to see if there's an indication of the source. I've mentioned it before when I've been reacting to Japan, just in the first few tunes that I've done, I haven't always heard his lyrics clearly. Now, that's not just with Japan and David Sylvian. You know, there are a number of songs from different groups. Even if I understand a singer pretty well in a different song, there's been a number of times where I've had difficulty hearing some of the lines, but yeah, so we'll see how much I'll be able to pick up. Again, I will do successive listens. Obviously, do let me know if you have any insight on any particular line or the themes at play, but let's get it. This is Japan from the 1979 album Quiet Life, and the tune is Despair.
Thank you.
love the percussion, the beat in this one. It's smooth, but in another way, sort of driven, even at that, like, sort of smooth, like, cautious tempo. Yeah, really cool tune. And again, mostly an instrumental. So, you know, the sonics are, again, what are standing out to me. I really enjoyed that as maybe as much as anything I've heard from them so far. That was truly fantastic. Yeah, so many interesting layers to the sonics. Again, there's like that choral layer in the back half, the like pad synths. And again, I really love that percussive groove. Once again, I'm not sure I picked up on many of the lines. There were a couple words I heard, but in even those were sort of like part of larger lines that I'm not sure I heard all of clearly. So, yeah, not exactly sure how he may have been referencing or expressing the despair. But yeah, I'll give it some more listen. Just do let me know if you have an angle on the words that are there. But yeah, another cool tune. Shout out to Izzy and a couple others for you know, pushing me in the direction of Japan. Definitely excited to go on this journey more than I already have. Again, I'm going to try to get to everything as much as I can. Hopefully you won't have to wait too long for the next Japan reaction. But yeah, let me know what you think of this tune. I will see you next time.